whether it's the mic or a spliff. Yes, my gift is to amaze you all. Thought I couldn't come for 10, my friend, but guess what? I slay niggas and still saving my best nut. But you better cover your rhymes, cause you never know when I spit it out and start some flowing. I drop rhymes that grow like trees you're smoking. Eardrums feel like lungs, your brain's choking. Just let it soak in, seeping, creeping. I'm keeping all you motherfuckers in the deep end. You want a trip, then I got lucky. I'll stop you when it send you off, cause you ain't rocking.
Cypress Hill, alright, even got that crop for your truck, going gangsta crazy. We some real life hustlers playing games in the street. We got that low rider scraping, tipping on three. So pop your collar, give a holler, throw the dubs in the air. We tear the roof off the mother lady, let down your hair, play into that thing that make you.
Cypress Hill, alright, bang out that crop for your truck, going gangsta crazy. had a hold on me. I couldn't stop staring. I started to fantasize with her. Voices in my head said she's tantalizing ya. Even if I moved to the other side of the party, I had pictures in my head of her moving that body. I was beside myself with hunger pain, so I slowly walked over and I asked her,
what's your name? What's your number? I would like to get to know you. Can we have a conversation? The night is young, girl, give me a chance. What's your name? What's your number? I would like to get to know you. Can we have a conversation? The night is young, girl, give me a chance.
She gave a smile, but I got no answer. Though it took a while before she gave a chance. She sat the cold, I offered her a drink. She turned me down flat. She said, if you want my name, you gotta do better than that. I said, okay, now you don't stink. I'ma walk away, only tried to buy you a drink. As I began to walk away, she said, I'm sorry for real, but every guy in the club tried slipping me pills. I don't trust that each and every one will lie to you. I said I understand, but it's not what I tried to do. I wasn't even gonna come to your table, but if I didn't, I knew that I'd regret it later. I go after what I want, but I got class for me. No need to slip a pill if I want. She gave me a funny look, I couldn't tell what it meant. She let her guard down and on our conversation went,
what's your name? What's your number? I would like